The idea behind CK Rollup, in other words, is that you create a single proof for a whole set of transactions, and there is one single proof that is standing in for big state transition. And the whole network will only need to verify this proof to be convinced of this whole state transition.